In this video, we're going to be taking a look at the ICF61 ATEX radio from ICOM. This is an intrinsically safe version. There's also an ICF51, which is VHF. ICOM are well known for their products and durability. This is an extremely robust radio. This ICOM IC-F61 radio is an ATEX radio that has superior waterproof protection. It's supporting demanding communications, whether you're a firefighter, police, security and public utilities. Each profession has its own unique challenges, but all have one thing in common: the need for reliable communication. ICOM's ICF 51 and 61 offers a compact, waterproof, mil standard package that's easy to use. Rain or shine, this radio keeps you in contact in nearly any environment. Of key importance on the ICF 61 and ICF 51 is dust and waterproof protection. There's a gasket sealed waterproof housing which provides superior dust and waterproof protection equivalent to IP67. It's reliable and dependable for use in harsh conditions, underwater or dust, making the ICF5161 the radio for all situations. IP67 is 1 meter depth of water for up to 30 minutes. Let's cover the ATEX aspect. These ATEX radios are intrinsically safe. The ICF5161 ATEX version and designated options are certified to the ATEX Protection Class 2, 2G, EX, IB, 2A, T3, GB, and 2, 2D, EX, TB, 3C, T160C, DB, IP67. It is suitable for use in hazardous areas where flammable gases, liquids or conductive dusts are used. These ICOM radios support a built-in tone signaling feature. Use the built-in CTCSS, DTCS, two-tone and five-tone capability to set up your own talk group and quiet standby when other groups are talking. You can also set up selected calls to individuals or control a repeater. There are also multiple five-tone. Up to 8 five-tone codes can be decoded on a single memory channel. This is perfect for professionals who require multiple district paging on one channel. When a match tone is received, the following items are programmable for each code: a bell icon, beep sound, IDD code, answer back, auto transmit, emergency cancel, stun and scan. The radio has the usual things, such as off and on, and this is your volume at the top. It's got a red man down button there, as you can see. The channel buttons are these two here. If we turn on, you can see it's all simple. There are up to 7 programmable buttons. The PO to P3, red, and up and down buttons are programmable to meet specific needs. The red button on the top panel can be assigned to an emergency trigger. There's also an alphanumeric display. The 8 character alphanumeric display shows channel, bank, tone code and scanning channel names on the display. The 7 operational icons on the subline show various states at a glance. There's also a built-in voice scrambler. The ICF 51 and 61 has a built-in rolling type voice scrambler equivalent to the UT110 type. Just take a look at this radio and see exactly how robust it is. It's a very, very robust product. This clip's not about to come off anytime soon, by the way. And the battery size, well, the battery's quite huge. This particular one is a 1950 milliampere per hour. This particular one is a 1950 milliampere per hour and it's 7.4 volts. So you're going to get good operational times with this battery. The unit feels good in your hand too. It's not too big. Some of these radios can have massive antennas, but this one, it's quite nice actually. So let's talk about coverage a little. There's a wide range of coverage and a large channel capacity. The IC51 covers 136 to 174 meg. And the ICF61 covers 400 to 470 megahertz in this one version. 128K memory channels with 8 memory banks allows you to divide and store a variety of channels from the local to wide area network channels. Wide, middle and narrow channel bandwidth is programmable for each channel. It's programmable 25 kHz / 12.5 kHz or 20 kHz / 12.5 kHz per channel. We've covered something about the battery, but the large capacity, 1950 mAh per hour, as I've showed you, rechargeable lithium-ion battery. This provides a practical 10 hour of operation time. Lithium-ion batteries allow flexible charging and have almost no memory effect whatsoever. You never see that sort of problem with this type of battery, and that's an important feature. While we're mentioning batteries, this is the desktop charger that comes from ICOM. Let's take a quick look inside. Comes with instructions, and it's a desktop type charger. We'll take a look. Also comes with a power supply. I just want to show you the charger. It's a desktop type charger, and you don't need to remove anything to put this on charge. It simply places in charge like so, and your power connector fits here. More on battery chargers later. You can notice that the body isn't a large body. The size of this is approximately 56 wide by 97 high by 36.4 millimeters at depth. It's a compact body with durable, dependable construction. It's been tested to mil standard specifications. The compact design fits comfortably in your palm and is easy to carry around. The following selective calling and data features are available with the BIIS system. There's 32 abbreviated call memories, there's 7 group IDs, there's 24 status messages and 8 character SDM or short data messages. And there's even more. There are many other features, some of. Built-in audio compander, 8 DTMF auto dial memories, normal and priority scans, 2-step power saver, a busy repeater lockout functions, power on password and more. All in all, a very, very commendable radio. Long range systems have been selling radios from ICOM for a number of years, and we've always found them to be very reliable and great value. We have a number of ICOM specialists working at Long Range Systems that can handle any inquiry or offer free advice if you need it. As with all great radios, this one's no exception in so much it's got some great options available. We've showed you the battery pack, a BP227AXD, that rechargeable lithium ion battery that's 1950 mAh per hour. There's also the battery charger, which I've showed you. There's a BC147S and a BC152N. These charge a BP227AXD in 9 to 10 hours approximately, so they're not hyper fast chargers, but it is a big battery. There's also a rapid charge, and the BC146S can rapidly charge the BP227AXD in 2 to 3 hours, so it's a third of the time of the others. Certainly worth investment. There's a multi-charger that can recharge 6 of these at once. It's a rapid charger, and it's BC12 1N plus AD-100. It handles 6 radios. That can charge all the radios in 2 to 2.5 hours. There's a speaker microphone, HM138 as well, which is also IPX7. The belt clips, there are varying types, there are a number of them. There's a leather belt hanger called MB96F. There are a number of antennas too. Again, I'm not going to go into any great depths. But what the unit does come with, as standard, with the supplied accessories, are battery pack BP227AXD, the belt clip, the MB98, and an antenna. This unit has a 1 watt output power on its transmitter. The audio level is 0.5 watt. This unit, as you see it now, weighs approximately 290 grams. The warranty on the IC-F51 and IC-F61 is 2 years from ICOM, and Long Range Systems normally handles that for you. If you get a problem, we're more than happy to be able to help you solve any warranty issue or even non-warranty issue, because we do offer repairs on radios too. That is available as a service from LRS. Remember, Long Range Systems has ICOM experts that can guide you through the many radios that ICOM offers, whether for ATEX or any other type of use. We're always trying to match the radio equipment to the client's usage in the best way possible, and the most convenient and cost-effective way too. We do have a specialist website, which is icomradios.co.uk. Now, that website is not operated by ICOM. It's operated by Long Range Systems, and it's an introductory site to the ICOM brand. We're an authorized dealer, and we often create websites that are useful as an introduction for customers. But if you need any in-depth support or advice, it is always best to contact our specialists here at LRS. And once again, that's on 01782 53 7000.